Am I the only one questioning the fact that the 2017 remake of It came out 27 years after the 1990 movie? Is this a coincidence or is this a sign?